Okay, we're back to SMD, everyone. This is Greg, aka the Dark Gemini, and Cinema Drops. We're resuming Haruka's Halloween Night event. Okay, we just passed stage number 5, and course 2. Let's go ahead and go to stage 6. We're a bit behind, so we got ways to go. And so little time to get this done in, so I'm going to try to get what I can do tonight and go on from there. Okay, we're going to get the accessories. There are 5 altogether. Well, 6 in the count to start to. And we'll play with Usagi level 5. Okay, let's see what we have on the board. Nowhere to go here, man. Thanks for reshuffling.
What?
Whoa! Get that one, bruh. Go. And one move left over. I'll figure though. We got the third star. Very nice. Work for me. And I got fourth place. Dark Gemini. Glad we got past that one. So we got three left to go in course two. Well, four left, I'm sorry. Six through nine, that's four levels left. I can't count. Yeah. Oh, that heart spin goes to the mailbox. Okay, see what level 7 is. Break the barrier. I gotta get 51 barriers and 43 moves. Okay. Start with here, I guess. Here we go. Good. I'm gonna call my eye like, what the world was that? Ooh, that's good. Okay. The old prism, that's good. Alright, you get another one here. And we do! I'm just so good at this game. Not. I think I'm getting better at it, just gotta slow down and not try to rush it. Okay. That's a spot here. Woo! Got that too, huh? Let's try this first, see if we didn't know that yet. Okay, now. I'm going too quick. Oh yeah! Here you go, right here, bruh. Yeah! I'll see where the last one is. It's on the upper right hand corner. I should be able to nail that one, no problem, bruh. We'll get it. Yeah. Oh, I missed it. Shit. Oh, man. Almost had that one. I missed it. Okay. There we go. Woo! Oh, goodness. quickly. Thank you all for watching. We'll resume this level in the next video. Thank you.